respectable, their things, of their savings. They're gonna head for the border in the morning. They said no one will know us there, and no one will even care if we're coming or going. Isn't that worth trying? Heading to Whitehorse, heading to Whitehorse. That distant place on the map is gonna be our home. Heading to Whitehorse, heading to Whitehorse. This old world will leave us alone. Then they were on their way, said we'll be there in 3 or 4 days. We'll take our rest by the side of the road. But then they were halfway there, up in the mountain, the prairie air. Amazed by the distance, they still had to go. Heading to Whitehorse, heading to Whitehorse. That distant place on the map's gonna be our home. Heading to Whitehorse, heading to Whitehorse. Maybe then this old world's gonna leave us alone. At a stop to fill the tank, he said, hey darling, what do you think? Too late to turn back now. You know I've had my doubts, but this whole trip's been about. I will confess I miss our home. But here we are, you and me, 150 kilometers past Calgary, so far from everything we've ever known. The closer we get to the place, I just feel further away. We are together, together we are alone. Oh yes we are, we're heading to Whitehorse, heading to Whitehorse. That distant place on the map's gonna be our home. We're heading to Whitehorse, heading to Whitehorse. Maybe then this old world's gonna lead us along. Oh, maybe then this old world's gonna lead us on.